It simply means that Dr. Kupe cannot be stopped from using the name MDC-T. Similarly, it also means that Dr. Kupe cannot stop the Nelson Chamisa-led MDC-T from using the name MDC-T. Both factions must take steps, work, and go to a court to have an independent determination of who between them is the MDC. But for now, there can be no basis for interfering with the work led by Dr. Kupe and the faction. It also means that Parliament acted wrongly in having relied on the letter that was utilized by the other faction.